You know, if you were a zombie, you'd still be hot as hell.
Aw, thanks, babe. And if no one's gonna hit me, I want it to be you.
Well, we got a lot of time to go, babe.
Look like someone well-versed in matters of the grotesque.
Rude.
Well, I can see that you're begging to ask, so I'll tell you. Yes, I am an artiste, a sculptor of perceptions,
of minds, of reality itself.
Francesca.
Huh? Athlete, survivor, the zombie's worst nightmare. Amy.
Since the dawn of humankind, art has challenged us and elevated us. Now more than ever, it is art that will save us from our moral decay.
You want to help save people, don't you?
Yes.
Then go out and collect me infected flesh. You can rip it straight from any of those mindless conformists wandering around. Or perhaps you already have some to donate. When you've got enough, put it in that bucket there.
How is that going to help anyone?
Oh, how can you be so obtuse? I'm creating my magnum opus, my masterwork. I am Michelangelo, and you must bring me the finest vein marble. Now, go!
I guess I can use whatever she doesn't choose to improve my weapons.
My medium is death. For how else should we understand life? Finally, the process can begin. The sublime pain and sacred pleasure of new creative birth.
So, you all good now?
My God, we've barely begun.
I need rarer, more exquisite parts. I've been listening to the inane chatter on the radio. I've heard of marvelous and monstrous beasts around the city.
I must mold their fantastical corruption.
Must you, though?
Mark this.
My artistic flow is paramount. I'll place my requests on the board up there. When you bring the matter, do not interrupt me. Just drop it in the bucket.
Hey, I'm not getting involved in art just for free exposure, you know?
We can trade for my aesthetic leftovers, but as I pass you the dregs of my creativity, consider what residue of your own will you discard. Don't answer, just Let that stew for a while. Well, you've been gone long enough. I presume you have art supplies for me? Go out and bring me something fabulous from those monstrosities. Dreams of such materials. Oh.
I'll never create anything good. All my work, none of it matters. I'll never be anything but
you really don't have an artistic bone in your body, do you? Leave me alone. Well, this piece is emerging beautifully. When it comes to art, if you've got it, you've got it. Don't say a thing. I'm on the precipice of pure perfection. Ah! I'm diving in!
I made a bet with myself you'd have something to give me.
Francesca? You need any more guts for your masterpiece? Holy crap. It's my childhood nightmare come to life.
Well, how does it make you feel?
Like I've done a terrible thing.
Yes, facing the truth of our own grotesque reality is a miraculous experience. But see, you are free. You are absolved. God, I wish I were you. Everything before today was the looking glass, but now you're finally in Wonderland. Immerse yourself, Alice. Let it enter every part of you.